Besser pass attempt. Edler will take control. Ahead to Elias Pettersson. Steps in on the right wing. Stops to find some room. Edler takes his pass. Puts one in front. Berchi tipped it in. I think it went off Berchi and in the goal. His second of the game. Another power play tally, and it's 4-3.
And there was another good play by Alex Edler as he just shot that one at Sven Berchi, and you could see him tap Alex Edler as Berchi standing in front.
How about the play by Pettersson to gain the zone?
And gain some room. Pettersson does a little hook, feeds Alex Edler, and you can see the little wrist shot right at Sven Berchi. Kips it. And hits a skate and goes in. I don't know whether it hit Bo Horvat. I don't think it does. Here's the tip. Yes.
Falk, maybe.
Maybe Falk or Bo Horvat's skate. Might have been Bo Horvat off the heel of his skate.